The team of Zilliqa has announced that it has successfully launched the first in the history smart contract platform built on sharding. They have been preparing for it for approximately 2 years and now are ready to introduce their developments. When the project was revealed for the first time, the developers promised to build a high-throughput blockchain platform of the next generation. And now they claim that they have achieved their aim. There are two core topics for Zilliqa: sharding and smart contracts. Namely, sharding makes Zilliqa scale. Thanks to it, the platform is able to process thousands of transactions per second. As a result, Zilliqa has a real potential to stay strong in the competition with major payments methods. But what is more important, transaction throughput of the platform is growing almost linearly with the sizes of the network. This peculiarity makes Zilliqa stand out from the row of traditional public blockchains that still have serious problems with scalability and transaction speed. And now the team has enabled the smart contracts. Now, developers have an opportunity to write and enable smart contracts on the Zilliqa blockchain. To do it, they should use the platform's safe-by-design smart contract language known as Scylla. If turned to the core features of Zilliqa smart contracts, it's worth mentioning such key points as safe standards libraries, clean handling of different operational components of contracts, a suite of static analyzers for identifying potential bugs and issues in the contract, formal reasoning about contract behavior. According to the company, the ecosystem that they are building will bring everyone an opportunity to benefit and thrive. And they are going to continue moving in this direction. To celebrate its second anniversary, Zilliqa invited all members of its community to tell the world why they are passionate about the project and win valuable prizes. The competition started on May 17 and will run till the 15th of June 2019. One winner is selected every day. The first winners received ZIL tokens worth US$200, and other winners have an opportunity to receive ZIL tokens worth US$100. Three final winners will be announced on Zilliqa Day on the 18th of June. They will get three prizes of ZIL tokens worth US$1,000. While the crypto community is waiting for the launch of Facebook's stablecoin later this month, there appeared rumors that this crypto may be released on Zilliqa network. It is known that Facebook will present its global coin on June 18th. According to Facebook, third-party organizations are to act as nodes to help manage the cryptocurrency. Though there is no confirmation from the company, it is possible that Facebook's plans include rolling out physical ATM-like machines. These machines could offer users an easy way to buy the currency. Moreover, it is expected that the team members working on the project will be able to take their salaries in global coins. But what makes all this so special? Zilliqa Day 2019 is scheduled just for the same day. It will also take place on June 18th. Moreover, the head of blockchain at Facebook, Evan Cheng, acts as an advisor for Zilliqa. This fact also gives a huge boost to the rumors about close relations between these two platforms. These speculations resulted in positive changes in ZIL price. Last week, it gained more than 10% to $0.023630. Now it's trading a little bit lower, at $0.022951.